नए वर्ड सीखेंगे। लास्ट में हम एक ही सीरीज अल्फाबेट जो है ए स्टार्टिंग से हम वो सीख रहे थे, ठीक है। बट आज हम टोटली न्यू वर्ड है और कुछ ऐसे अनोखे वर्ड है जो आपने कभी मतलब सुने नहीं होंगे, बट कुछ ऐसे वर्ड है जो आपने सुने भी होंगे। बट द क्वाइट इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग इज दैट आई एम गोना टू मेक इट विथ एग्जाम्पल, राइट। सो यू विल लर्न विथ एग्जाम्पल विथ सिनोनिम्स, राइट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ न्यू वर्ड्स एंड टुडेज न्यू वर्ड्स इज हियर क्लटर, राइट। सो क्लटर मीन्स व्हाट? Clutter means you will learn here the new word with mess up, right? Like mess up things, right? So many times we have heard it in movies, Bollywood movies, Hollywood movies, but it will mess up things, right? So we are not, sorry, we will not learn. Faith mess up manner, right? So आपको यहाँ पे लगेगा कि ये कुछ थोड़ा mess up type लग रहा है, okay? But I'm quite sure we will not be a mess up with the English lesson, right? So I'm just wanna say you that keep in mind like mess up means confused नहीं होना, right? Don't be confused while learning, don't be mess up while learning, okay? So the second word is here, compatriot. Okay, compatriot. If you are unable to see this word, you can just refer this another word, right? So compatriot means what? It can be called a companion or it can be called a countryman, right? So we are considering here, right, companion. Well, we all are compatriots of the world, right? It is like, you know, though more intelligible like sentence, okay? But with example, we can use this companion and compatriot in our daily use, okay? In the last of this session, I'm going to give you one task that is just, you know, funny word. We can call it like, you can just refer it, like you can comment it or you can just send me it in comment box, like in, it's a synonym, right? So, our next word is here, okay? So, are you getting this? Okay. So I'm going to start the grievance. This word I have taken from the CA Foundation books, right? We can call it ICA Foundation model, right? Grievance is ethics, that is like something like that subject is, okay. So grievance is what? Grievance means what? It's a criticism. Okay, or it's a, you know, like quarrel types. So just maybe the specific word with the criticism, okay? If we go through the example, I can say here my personal experience I'm going to share you. It's a really, I don't have, or I do not have personal grievances or grievance with anyone or anybody, right? So this is the example, right? I hope you are getting all these words. If you have indicated the barriers, this word is gonna be reference next one is, okay? So If you have any kind of the barriers while learning in English, you can just let me know in the comment box, okay? So the next word is here, okay? So I hope barrier. I know you are aware of this word, okay? But what is the synonyms? Synonyms is the difficulties. Or difficulties, we can say, or barriers, difficulties, okay? What can be the example? Just few minutes ago I have referred here. I can also say you while learning a new lesson, especially with me. Okay, while learning a new lesson, you will get barrier, or we can say barriers. Okay, definitely one have get lot of barriers while learning English or learning anything, we can say. Okay, so I hope you got this word. Shall I move next words? Okay, see what is extrovert. Now you can be the get little bit barriers while listening this word or while learning these words. Okay, so extroverts means we can say here open-minded personality. Okay, so many times we call in our friendship life, he's very open-minded person. Oh, such a kind of the words we are extrovert, we can use this word. Okay, while instead of this we can use this word. Okay, so here to be the example, Sam is a extrovert boy, right? Is it right? Sorry, I hope you are getting these words. And the our next word is here, yup. Don't mispronounce it. Okay, so here is the fuzzy. Fuzzy means what? What do you think? Just tell me in comment box. Okay, fuzzy, choosy. I don't know what is double S or single S, but I can say choosy, right? Like ऐसा person जो बहुत ही चीजों को सोच समझ के लेता है, right? चूज करता है. Like fussy, we can say. I can say there are so many children, they are fussy while choosing anything, right? So this is a fussy word. One of my friend is very fussy. So his name is here Amol. Is very Amol is a very fussy boy, right? So I'm just gonna to refer you the simple sentence which you can get this exactly meaning of this sentence or exactly meaning of these words. Okay, so you can just note down. What is this? I hope you know about this word, and if you don't know, you can just make one example and try to get use it in your daily life. Okay, here is, we can say randomly or suddenly. Okay, with example I can say here suddenly. Okay, suddenly or sudden. Okay, so a spontaneous growth of a wood, right? Just try to understand it, what I wanna say. Okay, don't be go through the with some spelling. Okay, so it can be a wrong or it can be a right. Okay, so repeating these words, shall I move forward? Okay. I hope you know this word. You paid. What is this? Try to comment in comment box and share and like. Don't forget to subscribe the our channel. Okay. Impaired means what? It is again. Just be careful. हमें ये word. Exactly, we are here with example. रियल लाइफ एग्जांपल अगेन से विथ करंटली वी आर लिसनिंग ऑन द न्यूज चैनल अबाउट द भारती सिंह राइट। सो उनके बारे में हमने बहुत सारा सुना है, जो उन्होंने ड्रग्स का जो मैटर चल रहा था वो रिया चक्रवर्ती का भी रिगार्डिंग दिस ड्रग्स। ओके सो वी कैन से हियर फनी वर्ड प्रोपोगेट। What is this? क्या है प्रोपोगेट बताओ, सिनोनिम्स बताओ या एग्जांपल बताओ। ओके ठीक है मैं बता रहा हूँ आप, द यूज ऑफ दिस ड्रग्स। ओके सी दिस ड्रग्स मीन्स वट एवर वी आर वी सी अराउंड अस। ओके द यूज ऑफ दिस ड्रग्स कैन कॉज ऑफ इम्पेयर्ड इन रिकवरिंग ऑफ और टू द पेशेंट्स राइट। सो दिस इज द क्वाइट डिफिकल्ट सेंटेंस मे बी ओके बट ट्राई टू जस्ट अंडरस्टैंड बनाना से हाउ वी कैन यूज दिस वर्ड्स इन अवर सेंटेंस। ओके सो आई होप आपको ये माइंड में जा रहा होगा। देर इज एनी की क्वेरी प्रोपोगेट ओपिनियन रॉन्ग। ओके सो ओनियन हो रहा था भाई ओपिनियन इंडिपेंडेंट है। ओके ओपिनियन क्या ओपिनियन कुछ ज्यादा नहीं हो रहा। आई एम हियर गोना टू शेयर माय ओपिनियन इट्स माय ओपिनियन। ओके सो विथ एग्जांपल आई कैन से डोंट प्रोपोगेट to the fake ये ऐसा नहीं लिखना चाहिए बट मैं इसके ऊपर ज्यादा फोकस fake news channel am I correct this is very important nowadays you are also I'm just gonna to say you don't propagate real just fake new chance I just hate it. Okay so this is the exactly my opinion about the new channels and I have used this propagate in the sentence. Okay so our next word is here lexica. What is this lexical? You can just let me in comment box. Okay so the lexical is here independent. If there is any spelling mistake, you can just let me know in the comment box. Okay, lexical, but don't forget to comment box me whatever you think about this. Okay, so the lexical independent. Okay, यहाँ पे मैं आपको एग्जाम्पल देने वाला हूँ मेरा जो मैंने बहुत एक बार एक्सपीरियंस किया है। ये थोड़ा आपको डिफिकल्ट लगेगा बट आई एम जस्ट गोना टू शेयर यू देर आर so many lexical words कहां स्पेनिश में इन स्पेनिश। ओके द स्पेनिश लैंग्वेज यू नो अबाउट दिस आई हैव माई सेपरेट चैनल फॉर दिस। ओके सो देर आर सो मेनी लेक्सिकल वर्ड्स इन स्पेनिश language. Okay so Spanish is already you know the very well language so we can we know about this. Okay so I hope aapko ye samajh mein aa raha hoga. If there is any question just our next word is here immediate. Is it right or like this immediate? I think this one is correct. Okay so immediate means quick यू नो अबाउट दिस क्विक विद एग्जाम्पल आई कैन से शी स्टार्टेड वर्क शी स्टार्टेड रीडिंग immediately okay and our last our your assignment okay or we can say your task I'm just styrofoam what is this styrofoam meaning you can just let me know comment box with synonyms or where we can use these words okay so don't forget to the Spanish language guru and English language guru channel okay so you can get the all kinds of lesson on my YouTube channel and thank you so much keep growing keep watching keep learning thank you so much